Okay, so now we're going to be testing for posterior instability. I'm going to be stabilizing here at the shoulder. My finger's going to be over the AC. I'm going to get a cup, the GH here. My other hand's going to be on the head of the humerus. I'm going to apply a posterior shift to the GH. If there's any pain, apprehension, or clicking, or excessive translation, there'd be a positive sign. If there's anywhere between 3 to 5 millimeters of movement, it's a trace. Anywhere between 5 and 10 millimeters, it's considered a grade 2, and anything plus 10 would be considered a grade 3. And normally this is going to have a little bit more or a little bit less movement compared to the anterior test that we did.